Vikings will go for it here on fourth down and a short yardage situation. Peterson lines up in the backfield. Peterson up the middle. Antoine Bethea makes the hit.
Vikings really have great faith in their offense. They go for it on fourth down, and that faith paid off when they picked it up.
First down here. Snap it out of the gun. Going deep. And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete. What a drive this has been. The 49ers lined up in the nickel. Bridgewater's going to take it from the gun. What a run. Touchdown, Vikings. What a fine start to this. Here we are late in the second quarter. They put up another touchdown, Phil.
Well, they got a nice lead, and they like to take this in at halftime to give the coach of the team that's leading. At halftime, you know what you tell your players? Hey, guys, good job. Let's keep that going. You pat them on the rear and tell them how good they are because, hey, this has been a clinic so far in the first half.
The Vikings preparing for the onside kick. And unable to pull off the onside kick, the hands team comes away with the football. The 49ers offense comes back onto the field. Let's see if they can move the chains this time because the last possession was ugly. They weren't out there very long.
Jim, you know how I think in situations like this, I think it's going to the coach, the player. How a play that really takes the defense off guard so you can hit an easy game and get the momentum on your side and get it going.
We've reached the intermission, and soon we'll be sending you to Larry Ridley, who's going to break down all the first half highlights as we send it to Orlando in a moment. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Vikings take the field here in the second half, looking to extend their lead in this one, Parker.
Yeah, you know what you do? It's halftime is over. You come out here, you're not sure what the new game plan is going to be, but feel your way into the game. Don't take a chance early and turn the football over.
The Vikings from the 22. Bridgewater running away from the pressure. Wallace has the grab. He's in the clear. And in for the touchdown. And they've established a nice lead here just moments into the second half.
Ah, what a difficult ball. Good job by the offense finding a way to score, but what a terrible job by the defense. No life, no execution, and now you just face a bigger deficit.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Smith got it on the return. The 49ers talked things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call time starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going. 49ers offensive coordinator, he has to be frustrated by that play. I think he calls the right play, but what happens? The run loses yards. That's just a bad job on the offensive line.
And Marlon nearly picked off that throw.
Well, when you get the situation like this, Jim, and you get third and long, I'll tell you what catches a defense by surprise. Run a double move on the outside against the defensive back. Because everybody in the stands and the
pass out of bounds incomplete.
The offensive futility continues for this team out of the half. Even at this relatively early stage of the game, they are running out of time to get back into the game.
Yeah, they are. We're seeing a trend here, right? And that is the offense is awful. That's what it is. I don't know what they're going to do to get out of this funk. You know what? The other team is just better than they are here today.
Patterson taken down at the 40.
Patterson's such a great athlete. You've got to find ways to get the football to him. Here's another way to get it to him. On a punt return, how explosive is he? Man, very. That's the answer.
The Vikings were on fire in the first half, and they are committed, it's obvious, to playing inspired football for fourth. And he's forced to the ground.
You know you have a good defense in the NFL when you can sack the quarterback without blitzing, and the defense did it that time.
Loss of a couple that time. Bridgewater standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Makes the play one-handed. Bill, that's one of the best one-handed catches we've seen all year, isn't it?
Yeah, that's one of the best. You don't see many this outstanding. And these wide receivers, if they can't get two hands on the football, they pop themselves over time just to go up, stretch as far as they can, and get that one hand on it. And it is amazing how many times they make the catch.
Bridgewater's completion percentage, 70% on the day. First down following the long play. Peterson's going to take the handoff now. It's Navarro Bowman in on the play.
You run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback will have all day to get it done. The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Now slashing to the right side looking for room.
Good job that time by the offense. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
First down and 10. Rudolph's going to receive the toss. And they score again here to add the lead. Bill, we're midway through the third quarter, and there is no letting up.
Man, this is a lot of a good thing. That's what they're doing on both sides of the ball. The offense scoring points. The defense dominating play. They are just having a good old time out there.
The ball is jarred loose. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. Rudolph still down, so we'll take a quick break and be back in just a moment. Got a chance to return this one. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Vikings official. He couldn't tell me the specifics, but he could confirm it was a severe knee injury.
First down at the 28. Here's the handoff. Marked down after a gain of 4.
He's a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottled him up for a short gain.
Hines takes his spot in the backfield. Kaepernick's brought down after picking up only a yard. Third down now. From the gun. Intercepted. They throw a pick here, Phil, and they'll be very pleased that we're nearing the final quarter so they can get this one over.
You know, sometimes when you're losing like this and you're playing so bad, you just feel like you can't get the game over with. It's amazing how it just keeps dragging on. And, man, this has been a bad day. And like you said, Jeff, it just continues. The Vikings can make it 4 successful scoring drives in a row if they're able to put points on the board here. Offensively, they're looking like a juggernaut at the moment, Phil. Everything they do, Jim, is working. So when you got a guy like this on the offensive side, you know, just be aggressive with the play calls. Because the players are confident, and they can make it happen. And now they'll try over again on second down. Shotgun formation. Hauls it in deep down the middle. That's 5 receptions on the day. The Vikings have created chances for themselves in the passing attack today. Bridgewater's had a huge performance in this one.
When you talk about creating opportunities, that's where you have to give credit to the coaching staff. They have helped the players. The play designs have been good, and the players are taking advantage of it.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Two hands on the football and has the catch. He's fine, and he's home for the touchdown. Salt in the wound with that touchdown, and we still got one more quarter to play.
Hey, look, this is professional football. Don't look for them just to slow down because they're nice guys on the other side. They're going to play hard, so you better make your mind up to get out there and play hard, or you're just going to continue to get embarrassed.
There, and the offense caught the defense by surprise. The Vikings getting set to kick it away. Smith got a chance for a return. And the tackle is made right now the 25-yard line. The Vikings have gotten a huge second half as well.
It always starts with defensive line play, just like an offense, an offensive line. When the defensive line plays well, that helps the linebackers and all the defensive backs.
One more snap and another quarter is in the books. First down at the 25. Quarter, and both of these teams are looking to just stay healthy. And my man Phil Sims is looking for a way to escape early to the airport. We've got a blowout. We're back after this. We're heading to the fourth quarter in what has been a completely one-sided affair. I'd ask if a comeback is possible, but when it's this margin, Phil, I'm a realist.
You are a realist, Jim, and you know when you're behind, like you are a lot of times when we play golf by the 14th or 15th hole, you know it's over, but we finish it out, and you know what, same here in this football game, they got to go ahead and finish this game out.
And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first. That's his first reception today.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do is just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
Kaepernick's got it in the gun. Incomplete. Torrey Smith, the intended target on that play.
second down coming up. The Vikings with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Kaepernick is going to take the snap from the shotgun. Throws the pass. Kendricks there that time for the tackle. Jim, here in the fourth quarter, when you're down, what you want to do is just keep that football moving. That time it's a short throw. He gets a completion. Good job. On the way, third down. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. Simpson's got it. First down. Well, that'll make you feel a little better, finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half. If you're on the offensive side, don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads into a score later. The 49ers come out in a bunch set, staying with the passing game on first down. And he's taken down. Corner, you can take some chances when you know your defense can sack the quarterback without blitzing. Good job that time by the defensive front. A lot of yardage to make up here after that sack. It's second down. The Vikings go with the dime formation here on defense. Vernon Davis hauls it in. That's reception number four for him. All you can do is your job. And that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown. Kaepernick from the gun. Stands in the pocket. And they get the sack. There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack. Loss of four on the play. The 49ers have it at the 39. Kaepernick connects with Davis. You can only take what the defense gives you. Even though the offense is down here in the fourth quarter, they throw it short. That was a smart play. Kaepernick's now completed four in a row. The 49ers from the 32. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do is keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there. First and 10. Kaepernick with the handoff. Brought down after picking up just a yard. Play after play after play here on this drive. Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment. We return out of the 2 minute warning. Fourth quarter action. Kaepernick takes it from the gun. Smith's going to pull in the bullet pass. That'll make you feel a little better, finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half. If you're on the offensive side, don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later. Back to the air here on first down. So that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete. Say this to the quarterback, it's third and goal. If the play's not there, throw it away. Do not force the action.
matched up here as they get set at the line. Third and goal at the three. Scanning the field. Man intercepted! That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. Bill, can you believe the defense steps up and makes the interception to clinch it for him today?
Oh, they love this. Nothing like winning a game with a defensive play to ice everything. And I give the defense all the credit. Just a great play on their part.
The Vikings are enjoying a dominant time here as they've stretched their lead out with three straight scoring drives and showing no signs of slowing down anytime soon.
As I watch this team, I sure don't see them slowing down. It's just everything they're doing has been right on both sides of the ball. And when it's going like this, take advantage of it and try to keep it going in the right direction.
They bring in the extra tight end. First down at the 20. Incomplete. Reed was in the vicinity.
Got to give the secondary credit. This passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there in another incomplete pass.
Bridgewater's going to take it from the gun. Looking long. And the pass is complete to Wallace. Sixth catch today so far. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Bridgewater standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. But it's incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Peterson, solo back set. Second down and 10. Bridgewater's taking off. Has his man. Blocks there to make the tackle.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
And now, a